Jacob Evans from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Third day of practice. I'm here to ask you a couple of questions about yourself. First question, you're not a freshman anymore, sir. So how do you think, you know, coach is going to be after you, you know, in your sophomore year? How do you think you're going to handle his pressure?
Well, you know, I know he's not going to take it easy on me anymore, as, you know, sometimes you say he did. But I'm ready for it. You know, I know he's tough. He could be hard sometimes, but I'm just ready for him to get after us. You know, we can get to work.
You know, I'm here running Bearcat TV, about to ask you a couple questions. Now, you're from Cincinnati, right? That's real nice. That's real nice. What is your favorite store to go to at the mall, Mr. Fashion Johnson?
I'm going to rock with H&M.
Okay. So, you know, I'm just here to shoot you with some hard questions.
All right.
One. Ready, Toast?
Yeah.
How many points? What is the most points you'll think you'll score in a game this year?
That's a good question. It depends on how many shots I can get off.
Nah, that's not a good answer, Toast. What is the highest points you think you're going to score this year? I think I give you about a good 8 this year.
Yeah, I think so.
Two threes and two free throws.
I got 5 last year, so.
Okay, I know you're from Louisiana, which I just stated. What is your what's your favorite food from there?
Oh, that's an easy one. I had to say crawfish.
Okay. Third question. If you were a candle, what would be your scent?
I have to go with vanilla. You know, the smell of vanilla just smells so good. It's just warm and comforting.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Johnson, for your time. It's been real, okay? Oh, yeah. Well, catch this. That's real love.